10 base T1L is a new Ethernet physical layer standard defined in IEEE 802.3 CG 2019 and provides long reach Ethernet over a single twisted pair cable. This is intended to free factory operators from the restrictions of legacy communications interfaces, enabling seamless access to edge data and improved control over remote assets. 10 base T1L can reach distances beyond 1 kilometer at data rates up to 10 megabits per second. With the added advantage of being able to reuse the existing cabling infrastructure, simplifying the upgrade process, yet delivering more data and more insights from the edge devices. The move to 10 base T1L allows for seamless connectivity from the cloud and enterprise networks down to the field level sensors and actuators. This allows for more data to be captured from more sources, providing greater insights by eliminating data islands and combining process variables, secondary parameters, and asset health feedback. 10 base T1L is ideal for factory and building automation, where it can be used with edge sensors and actuators, fire safety systems, condition monitoring systems, and other machine connectivity applications. Legacy architectures suffer from limited bandwidth, complex gateway translations, and other problems that make it difficult to gather data and enable more control of field devices. 10 base T1L provides a standard Ethernet interface, offering broader familiarity and interoperability with other Ethernet-based enterprise networks, allowing for direct IP addressability of each field node. Analog Devices ADIN2111 is a low-power, low-complexity 2-port Ethernet switch with integrated 10 base T1L PHYs with a MAC interface and an SPI port that reduces power by up to 50% and PCB area by up to 75% compared to discrete solutions. The two PHY cores can operate at a 1.0 or 2.4 volt peak-to-peak transmit level and support cable lengths up to 1700 meters. The 1.0 volt transmit level operates with power consumption as low as 77 milliwatts and meets the strict energy requirements of explosion-proof systems. The ADIN2111 has auto-negotiation capability and can be used in managed or unmanaged configurations. The internal switch can operate in cut-through or store and forward modes between the Ethernet ports and SPI ports, offering a flexible solution for line, daisy chain, or ring network topologies. The ADIN2111 also includes a comprehensive set of diagnostics functionality and power supply monitoring to ensure reliable operation and maintain a small total design footprint. It's housed in a 48-lead 7x7mm LFCSP and is rated for operation up to 105 degrees Celsius. Analog Devices ADIN2111 2-port Ethernet switches are available now on Mouser.com.